Hi, everybody. My name is Mike Kuczynski. I'm a professor of English here at Tulane. It's April, so happy National Poetry Month. At a time when we have to keep our physical distance from each other, one of the advantages of poetry is that it can help us to be together in spirit. So today I'd like to welcome you to Hit the Road with me, with one of our greatest English poets, Geoffrey Chaucer, and a group of sundry folk, as he calls them, on the way to Canterbury. I'm going to be reading the first 18 lines, the first complete sentence of a very famous English poem, the general prologue to the Canterbury Tales. One that April, with his shores sota, the drought of March hath pierced to the rota, and bathed every vein in switch liquor, of which vertu engendered is the fleur. One zephyr saic, with his sweet of breath, in spirit hath, in every holt and heath, the tenderer croppers and the younger sun hath in the ram his half-course iron, and little fool is mocking melodia that sleepin' all the nicht with open ear, so pricketh him nature in her courages. Than longin' folk to gone on pilgrimages and palmeras for to saken stranja strandas, inferna halwas both in sundry landas, and specially from every shearer's enda of England to Canterbury they wenda, the holy blissful martyr for to seca, that hem hath holpen one that they were seca.